Short and long arc quad exercise.
A short arc quad is done laying down with a half foam roller behind the knee. You will then squeeze or contract the quad muscle on the front of the thigh to extend the end of the leg, making sure to keep pressure on the back of the knee on the foam roller. A long arc quad is done sitting up, again squeezing the quad muscle on the front of the thigh to extend the end of the leg and straighten the knee. It is important, as seen here on the side profile, that the trunk stays upright. When you extend the leg, you shouldn't be leaning forward and backward. Again, squeezing that quad muscle to straighten the end of the leg.